let's work together to make sure that we hit that target of 22,000. Because we were promised that if we do that, they will even add us more.
The government of Uganda secured funding from the International Development Agency for the Competitive and Enterprise Development Project additional financing.
We are the ones that are going to tell people how this exercise is supposed to go on. We are the ones to go to the technocrats and tell them today we are here on ground. We are in Bugambe today.
It's being implemented by the Ministry of Lands, Housing and Urban Development within 16 districts, including Chikube District. Under this project, the government is going to support locals to acquire 22,000 land titles at a minimal cost of 85,000 shillings, which includes application and surveying.
Our people of Chikube are grappling with a lot of land grabbing, frauding, a lot of that. So this project is going to help our people to get land titles at a minimal cost.
During the meeting by the Ministry of Lands, Housing and Urban Development at Chikube Church of Uganda, main hall in Chikube District, Maria Nanteza, the Environment Officer, Ministry of Lands, asked Area Land Committee members to be transparent during the process. Victoria Namugambe, the principal, Land Register Masindi Ministry Zonal Office, said that there are some area land committee members who have been convening with land grabbers to oppress locals. Namugambe has urged area land committee members to always write good reports by describing the land with all physical features before surveying and mapping takes place. Florence Natumanya, the Chikube District Woman Member of Parliament, has called upon the district administrators to plan and secure funds for the district land board to enable it execute its duties in time.
Who is the land board? Have you gone? What time did you take off? How many titles did you do today? It is our duty. So the politicians, councillors, let's work together to make sure that we hit that target of 22,000. Because we are promised that if we do that, they will even add us more.
Peter Chamanywa, the Chikube District Land Board Chairperson, has explained that residents have been finding it hard to apply and acquire land titles due to the process needed.
There are some gaps between when we pass the applications and when the title is procured. A lot of time gap. But now they're going to do it at the same time, immediately. Because staff will be on ground.
Amlantu Msime, the Chikube Resident District Commissioner, has welcomed the project, noting that this will give security to people's land as well as end land grabbing in the area.
It will help us in reducing land conflicts, but also empowering the community to enjoy security of occupancy of their land. But it is also economically good because now people can use their land titles to even go to banks and get money and even improve on their commercial farming, improve on their businesses.
The Competitiveness and Enterprise Development Project, which is starting on the 24th of February, tends to support 6 administrative units, which include Changwali, Kabuya, Chiziramfumbi, Bugambe, Buhimba, and Chikube Town Council. The project is also running in 16 districts in Uganda, namely Oyam, Maracha, Apak, Ibanda, Shiema, Ntungamo, Isingiro, Soroti, Serere, Bukedia, Namutumba, Luka, Mayuge, Jinja, and Kamuli.
Only warning, LOC chairman and the area land committee not to charge extra money. The only money which is going to be paid is the 85,000.
Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagabakatoto for the news.